Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. The route is fairly hilly, so there should be plenty of action. He's trying to break away! It's probably a bit too early for that. Breakaway at the front! There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The pack's deficit is being cut back. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. The lead over the pack is dwindling. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. There we go, that's two-thirds of the race behind us. they really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. Fifteen kilometers remaining. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. Only 10 kilometers left. Five kilometers to the finish line. The riders are in a portion above 10%.
Counterattack by Rafael Mashka.
There goes the sprint. The strong men are giving their all. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace.
Victory for Alejandro Valverde.
the tailenders are still coming in. And here are a few of the key moments. Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. The heat will weigh on today's race. The riders will have to drink plenty. Breakaway at the front! Several riders are attempting to break away! It's an attack! The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway.